Living the dream is definitely one of our slogans. It, I don't know, it's definitely one of those things that we say before we go on stage every night because it's so true.
Things that we were just butting heads about, whether if it was a way to set up a music video, whatever, even personal opportunities, and it just at some point we decided that it was best to finish this and support each other on our own ventures along the way.
That initiated the conversation. Look, I feel like we've had some complications within the group for a long time. Without addressing them, I think this train will fall off the tracks.
Who caused the band to break up originally?
I did.
Prue again.
Spent a year basically doing therapy, kind of working through some things and figuring out what this next chapter would look like. So we've had to be really open and honest, and you know, there are things from the past I think bothered us from time to time, even in our performances that we would do. Started to realize there was magic that we felt like we were missing. We started playing a little music together and realized right away, this is where we're meant to be in our lives at this moment.